We have evaluated the project and we can do it. Here are all our expenses. And Oga, we have put plenty something for you too. And we have even organized that it will enter your account without being traced to you.
And how would you do that? How?
Chama, you are doing like home based. There are many ways you can do it now. We can buy you small shares from many companies. Then we can recoup your money by selling the shares in trickles.
In trickles.
And how legal is that? How legal?
Chairman, we can even help you invest offshores in tax havens. We have people in Bermuda, British Virgin Islands that can handle that. Baba, nothing they fear for here. Just sign the contract for us and you are made nice and easy.
Nice and easy, oh.
No. What you are proposing is illegal. Leave my office before I call the FCC.
An estimated $10 to $18 billion is lost from Nigeria through illicit financial flow. It affects all of us. If you see something, say something. Blow the whistle against IFF, illicit financial flow.